In the gloom of mighty cities, midst the roar of whirling wheels, we are toiling on like chattel slaves of old. And our masters hope to keep us ever thus beneath their heels, and to coin our very lifeblood into gold. But we have a glowing dream of how fair the world will seem when each man can live his life secure and free. When the earth is owned by labor and there's joy and peace for all, in the Commonwealth of Toil it is to be. They would keep us cowed and beaten, cringing meekly at their feet. They would stand between each worker and his bread. Shall we yield our lives up to them for the bitter crust we eat? Shall we only hope for heaven when we're dead? But we have a glowing dream of how fair the world will seem when each man can live his life secure and free. When the earth is owned by labor and there's joy and peace for all, in the Commonwealth of Toil it is to be. They have laid our lives out for us to the utter end of time. Shall we stagger on beneath their heavy load? Shall we let them live forever in their gilded halls of crime, with our children doomed to toil beneath their goad? But we have a glowing dream of how fair the world will seem when each man can live his life secure and free. When the earth is owned by labor and there's joy and peace for all, in the Commonwealth of Toil it is to be. When our cause is all triumphant and we claim our Mother Earth, the nightmare of the present fades away. We shall live with love and laughter, we who now are little worth, and will not regret the price we have to pay. But we have a glowing dream of how fair the world will seem when each man can live his life secure and free. When the earth is owned by labor and there's joy and peace for all, in the Commonwealth of Toil it is to be.